Good morning, Eagles. I'm Tanaya, and you're watching Eagle TV. The Pride Family. What? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you. Family. Dear South Cobb seniors, it's that time again to purchase your A World of Language graduation course. Spanish and French are pathways you must have completed. Spanish, French levels 1, 2, and 3 in order to receive. You are eligible to purchase if you maintain the 80% and above average in French and Spanish classes. You must attach your transcript. The cost is $10. The deadline is November 5th, 2021. There was a Hispanic Heritage Month gallery walk displayed in the Media Center October 15th. For anyone who didn't attend, here are some clips. Writing Center is back. Paramedics will be in the Media Center on Tuesday afternoons 3:35 to 4:45 to assist you with your writing papers, creating presentations, or presentation skills. We hope to see you there to improve your writing skills. If you have any questions, you can contact Ms. Roy Reed at Athea Roy at Cobb County K-12 or stop by her room in the Magnet Building, room 502. The Media Center will be closed Monday through Friday at 8:15 a.m. through 1 p.m. of next week due to students' laptop distribution. Calling all senior class of 2022. If you would like to be honored at the annual Who's Who ceremony, please go to the school website, fill out the application. The deadline is October 15th at 3:30. All seniors are required to have a 2.5 GPA, no more than 3 unexcused absences, 7 unexcused tardies, no time served in ISS all 4 years, and no more than 3 ISS referrals of all 4 years. The South Cobb family would like to give a special shout out to the football team winning our homecoming game against Kennesaw Mountain last Friday with a score of 17-15. And we can't forget about our homecoming court. Congratulations to all of our finalists. Keep up the Eagle pride and have a fly weekend, Eagles.
Eagle, you're a genius. You're a genius.
I'm here with?
Javon Richardson.
My boy Javon. Listen, you played tonight, right?
Yes, sir.
What's your position?
QB.
QB, boy, you was throwing them loud and fail, but I'm proud of you, boy. You did your thing. Look, well, they doubted y'all, right?
Yeah.
They doubted y'all, but y'all came through. My homecoming, boy. Get lit. I want to get lit. Turn up. No, I'm saying, what we finna eat tonight? What we finna eat at? I wanna go. I was there. I watched y'all. Can we get Applebee's? I want Ruth Chris. It's on you. My boy Lawrence. Yes, sir, boy. What's your position?
Wide receiver.
Wide receiver, boy. You was out there making them crazy catches, boy. Hold on, boy. Look. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the team, boy. I want you to know you went out there and showed your butt off tonight, boy. I'm proud of you. You did. Make sure you do this every week, boy. They doubted y'all, but y'all won. Y'all won. I need somebody to get hype. Y'all won.
Oh,
yeah. What? Y'all ain't got no handshake? Oh. All right, for sure. Real question there. What we eating tonight?
Probably Waffle House.
Waffle House. What you? We need a dinner for champions. You want Waffle House?
What if I find in my house? I don't know.
Nah. What we eating tonight? What's going on? Who's from here with?
Jimmy.
My boy Jimmy. And who else?
I'm D Davis, VP of the Booster Club.
Yes, sir. All right, look. Y'all boys did y'all thing tonight. I want you to know I'm very proud of you, boy. Let's talk about the score.
For sure, bro. You know how we come, bro. Everybody talking. Everybody doing all that, bro. We came here, showed it out on the field, bro. You know how we do, bro.
But
South Cobb all day.
You know our thing. South Cobb till you die.
Period.
So what we in tonight?
The way we play, this is state kind of meal.
This is state kind of meal.
The choo-choo train.
Choo-choo train. What all you need? We got steak. What else?
Look, we got to get them boys the same thing they ate to win today. That was beef.
Beef.
Potatoes. And the green beans in a roll. Period.
Yeah, what's going on? Who I'm here with?
Coach Medlock.
Coach Medlock, boy, y'all did amazing tonight, man. I'm really proud of y'all. Y'all did everything y'all could, and y'all came out with the dub. But the real question is, what we finna eat tonight?
Ooh, steak.
Steak.
Hey, steak and mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
That's what I'm about to eat.
So, shots on you, right?
Absolutely not. Water shots?
Yeah, water shots.
Water shots.
I'm proud of y'all, boys. Make sure y'all do this thing every day, every night, man. I'm proud of y'all. And keep up the good work.
I appreciate it. Now, I know this is going on next week.
Yo.
Y'all saw what we just did tonight.
Mm-hmm.
I want that side, and I want this side packed out like no other.
Yeah.
Okay? I want the juice. Y'all bring speakers, bring music. I don't care what it is. Next Friday, listen, I'll make sure everything y'all don't get in trouble. Turn this place up.
Turn it up.
Turn it
y'all
up.
Heard it. Next Friday, turn it up. Next Friday, turn it up. Boy, wait. Boy, not even 100. Make sure it's 1,000. I got you, coach.
Even though I live my life on the road, doesn't mean I don't have time for you. Plenty of tried, almost came close, but none of them compare to you. So let's live our life more than one night. Promise if I could, I'd do it twice. What you say? Put them on pause, press play. Hold on, I got more to say. I know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand, cause what we have is something special. Baby, let's just take our chance. Ooh.